first I was quite taken aback. Then I said, sir, ये भी तो find out करिए, कहीं Guinness book में ऐसा कुछ है या नहीं है. और अगर नहीं है, तो I think it is time, you know, you went ahead and had yourself registered there. After a few minutes, I thought of something else. I said, it is very rare कि इनका जैसे four generations musical चल रहा है संगीत का, तो कोई एक जन इस दुनिया में होगा मेरी तरह. When I was about 8-9 years old, I wanted to be a singer. So the only class I signed up for was Hindustani singing. And I started going to G.D. Somani school, which was near my house. Sham ko wahan classes hoti thi. Aur hamare teacher ka naam tha Pandit Govind Prasad Jaipur wale.
It was fascinating for me to see a family leading a tradition, believing in music. And you know, there's so much of challenges to be a musician. And so those who are doubtful about music as a profession, I think here's an example. Four generations of music. I think the commitment and belief and trust and love, unconditional love, giving the students. I think students are very, very lucky to have a great teacher. You'll be learning, but you won't come up. But if you go to the right teacher, like Govind Prasad ji, I heard one tapa and I was like, why are we doing music? This is enough. You just listen to 3 minutes. So that is the quality of the musicianship this family has. And I'm really grateful for him. Thank you. Thank you.